Hi guys, RemagOneR here, and today we're going to be playing some more Asphalt 9. So in this video, we'll be driving this car, the Bugatti Divo. Let's get straight into this. Okay, so the Bugatti Divo is an S-Class car, rank 4773. And can I just get this out of the way? The proportions of this car in-game are kind of weird. They've made it kind of tiny. And it's weird because this car in real life is actually really big. Like, it's a really big and heavy thing, so I'm not sure why it's so small in-game. It's like the size of the Lotus Elise. Anyways, so this car is obviously one of the top cars in S-Class. Electric efficiency, kind of average. Handling is pretty good, but that's to be expected. Top speed seems to be 255 miles per hour. 255. So it's not the fastest of them all, but it's still pretty fast. And acceleration didn't feel too bad either. So this is just one of the typical, like, top S-Class cars. Like, it has all the features, like, good handling, good decent acceleration, decent energy efficiency, and high top speed. So yeah, that's pretty much all there is to this car. Nothing outstanding in terms of S-Class. It's just, you know, one of those good S-Class cars. I will say though, the blue accents and highlights in this car look very good. Oh, I almost missed that corner. Oh, but I messed up the ramp. Okay, never mind. Like going through that, I was going for that ramp. That's the whole reason why I went down that corner, but I missed it. So like, there was no point, anyways. So dang it. Let's go, come on, just go. Oh, stop bouncing off around like that. Oh no! Oh no! Go! Well, that was a horrible race. So much to come forward though, which is not bad. Ooh, look at that for a paint job. That looks really cool. I like that a lot. Okay, come on, let's try and win this. Seeing as this is the last race in this car. And the handling is actually feeling worse than what I originally thought it was. It kind of just bounces around. And then when you land, it just understeers, which is annoying. Come on, oh no, don't go that way, go this way. I'm gonna try and stay at our 255 mile per hour top speed through the section. I say as I drift and lose all of it. Okay, not bad. I'm doing too horribly here. Yeah, let's just like drive through this. Okay, we're gonna have to take the long way around, unfortunately. Oh no, there goes the Esco. Come on, go! Yes! I have the better acceleration. That's a dub for the Divo. Okay, so overall, this car, I mean, when it comes to S-Class, it's obviously one of the best cars of that class, but nothing really makes it stand out from any of the other top S-Class cars, so yeah, that's about it, really. So yeah, that's going to be the end of this video. So thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, all the YouTube stuff. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.